start with a little thing and not say very much for anything.
Woo!
Thank you. Thank you. I'm a queer, neurodivergent, can I say it, neurodivergent, black woman. Big me up right now.
Yes, picking you up right now.
Yeah, you're wonderful.
Thanks.
Sorry,
it's okay. Only messing. So yeah, I just want to explain a little bit about what I'm doing. These tracks are from a project called Homeland, and Homeland started during lockdown. My first year of uni was basically spent in Barbados doing my uni course on Zoom. Because my parents were not well, so I was there to look after them, and I kept getting stuck there. Cancelled flights, COVID, I was there for a lot longer than I intended, but I used my time wisely, and I recorded lots of stuff on my phone. So I recorded literally everything, car rides, the radio, my gran, my mum. Actually, my gran had already passed by then, but I'd already recorded my gran, thankfully. So everything I recorded, I made beats from, I made whatever little rhythms from, and that's what you're hearing now. The next track is called Second Home.
Yeah.
15 minutes already, which is kind of nuts. So just figuring out what song to do next. Might do a little Radiohead thing. Is there any Radiohead fans in the house?
No.
Yeah.
Leave now. If you don't like Radiohead, motherfuckers. So many white people here, and you don't even. Come on. At least half of you. Bloody hell. Well, Phil Selway's drums are a magical thing, so I kind of nicked them. I reckon he wouldn't mind, actually. I reckon he'd be into it.
Thank you.
So Segway, what are you calling it? Badass. This next track is called The Sun Will Kill Me, and it was written by an 8-year-old. We went on a little walk to the beach. She was the daughter of my dad's, she was the granddaughter of my dad's carer. So we hung out a lot, it was really cute during lockdown. And yeah, we took a little walk, and she just sang songs all the time, so I just always made sure I had my phone on, basically. Really cute. Not ridiculous. I think I might have to give her royalties or something. Put her through college or something. Let's see how far I get. Doing this weird shit that I'm doing.
It's not going to be much from tonight, is it?
No. Every little helps.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, so some of you might know the Rose Hill, legendary venue, and they're releasing. Well, no, we've done it. Released my track Consciousness, so I probably should do that, shouldn't I?
Yeah.
Probably. Right, where is it? Okay. Nice, weird little tune to release as a single, I think. Where do you go? Where do you come from? Where do you go? Where do you go? Where do you go?